Tomini Shipping, we are always striving for excellence, never settling for the second best. And we follow our values to the T, which are being passionate, being resilient, and being authentic. I think these are the values passed on to by generations of our owners who have been we currently have fourth generation of our ownership running the company now. We have more than 100 years of combined experience in the management side when we run our ships. So these three values are very, very close to our heart. We are passionate over whatever we do. We are resilient in any market that we may face. And we are always authentic, we are always honest to our people and always transparent to the core. I think these are three values we all believe in this company will always take us forward. We currently have about 11 ships. All of them are geared dry bulk carriers in all parts of the world today. Seven of them relatively new, four are they're about 8 to 10 years old. The challenges you face in shipping industry are common for all, which are essentially the technological and environmental changes happening these days. It's ballast water system, be it 0.5 sulfur cap, which is coming into effect in 2020. All I can assure people is that everybody is working very hard to achieve, to find answers to these queries. Today we don't have a definite answer, yes, but we are all working very, very hard, and very soon we'll have the right answer. We all believe, at least in our company, we believe that commercialism always dictates which way this is going to head. If whatever is commercially viable makes sense, will happen very, very quickly. In our company, we are quite sure that we'll be able to find solutions, and we'll be able to resilience. We'll, as resilient that we are, we'll be able to take this forward.